I got the new world in my view. I got the new world in my view. Oh, my journey I pursue. Lord, I'm running, running for the city. I got the new world in my
view. Y'all going to be in the same class, okay?
I think this is a really great program because it takes in children from across the area and gives them just really good supplemental activities.
In the JAG program, what the students are able to get is one-on-one learning. Mm-hmm. Opportunities which they can't get in a normal classroom.
I think the JAG program impacts the kids by one thing, giving them confidence. Even the ones that didn't necessarily want to participate, we kept with them and showed them through love that you can get this in repetition, and it worked out.
This program is kind of unique with the partnership with the police department.
What you at, boy?
Basketball?
Well, I thought you was Lil Wayne with that dude.
And so this is kind of the first time I've done something like this where the police officers are involved as well in a positive way.
Name is Detective Lawrence Connor of the Maywood Police Department.
Name is David Gould, Officer Gould.
Officer Gould.
Officer Gould.
I'm Officer Linnell Whitlock with the Maywood Police Department.
You old in effect, so you know better.
Programs like this, we're able to not have that negative image and be more of a people person.
That way we build a relationship with the kids. We give the kids an opportunity to express themselves.
So I got to get her on con. The perception that it gives for us is that we're accessible, that we are here, that we love them, that we care for them, and they have access to us.
You want to have the kids feel a little bit comfortable with you, you know, so they can see you interacting with them, you know, doing their time. This is their time.
Hi, my name is Miguel Maurino.
My name is Tyler Yates, and I'm at fifth grade.
I'm thankful for the police officer, like Officer Gould, Cooper, Connor, Flowers.
And Officer Gould, he's nice. He always gives me handshakes.
Yeah, they're really awesome. They're cool. Mm-hmm. And thank God I met them.
All they want to know is that they're cared about, and I think doing this is just simple. They understand that the cops do care about them, and they're not just people that are trying to control their life and ruin their fun.
I really believe that JAG is unique in the sense that officers are the foundation. Their presence is seen in every aspect of the program. They're teachers, they're administrators, but the officers are the foundation.
What the JAG program allowed us to do is to help those young people get a good grasp on concepts, especially the STEM elements, science, technology, engineering, and math elements, so that they could be more successful in school. Plus, it gave an opportunity for them to see law enforcement officers and a more humanistic side.